this really going to work, Professor?
I believe this is our best hope. The overloaded FTL reactor will cause a chain reaction in the sun.
Enough to destroy all the ships here before the Covenant could get a chance to make anything from them.
Well, put simply, Captain, our reactor will cause the sun to go supernova, leaving nothing here but dust.
That's the weak part of this plan, if you ask me. We've no way home without that reactor.
One problem at a time, Serena. If the Covenant get their hands on these ships, it will mean the end of the war. We'll take our chances here to give humanity some hope.
I know it's been a tough call, Captain. But it's the right one.
Spirit of Fire, this is Forge. She's buttoned up and ready to go.
Deliver that package safely, Sergeant.
Keep the coffee hot. I'll be back before you know it.
I'll be monitoring you from here, Sergeant.
Well, it'll be pretty obvious if he succeeds.
Chances flying that core in. We're changing this to a ground operation.
The core is a heavy son of a bitch. Use elephants to drag it up those ramps. They're the only vehicle with enough torque to pull that damn thing.
And with that, hello and welcome everybody back to the League of Ungentlemanly Warfare with the Halo Wars campaign, and we are now only one mission away from the finale. And yeah, this is going to be a very interesting mission. Good thing we don't have a time limit. So, apparently this thing has a limited health bar, so we need to be super careful over here. And first we will start building a proper base. And I think we will go with a shit ton of warthogs and elephants. Yeah, that should work.
Got it.
I mean, warthogs, when fully upgraded, have a huge damage potential. Then they basically become glass cannons. But that should work for us, and I really like this map. Nature and high tech combined, and some flood spores. But yeah, that's actually really nice and idyllic. And the map is huge. Okay, quite huge. But I don't see any narrow canyons, so the pathfinding shouldn't be too much of an issue over here. And now please start soon building that sweet little reactor that we want. Maybe I will send a Spartan first.
You got it.
So, Spartan 92, Jerome.
Yes.
You got it.
Go scout the area a little bit. Maybe you will find something interesting, maybe not. Ooh, that is actually super steep. I'm already tired by just looking at it. So, is something interesting up here? Not really.
Reactor complete.
Just a few Covenant troops with a death wish.
Got that sniper.
The good old Spartan laser. Precise and deadly. So, and you will do that, that. I will build here field armory and then build another supply pad. Then I will upgrade the reactor so that we can directly research more stuff. Time to get a gunner for our warthogs. And we will also upgrade our elephants to make things a bit quicker.
Reactor improved.
So, and the warthogs are going to scout ahead, and the elephants are going to drag the FTL reactor behind us.
Gunner, research.
Okay, so. Good thing again that we don't have a time limit over here. Over here, yeah. Here in this mission. Come on, build that supply pad faster, you bitch. So, Grandier is soon ready. We will get the twin engine. That should fasten up the transport. I still like the scenery.
Grenadier, research.
So the next thing is going to be the Gauss cannon. And then the war talks will become fun!
Got it, got it.
Ready, you got it. You got it. Send us in.
Okay, and just in case the enemy will attack us, we are of course also going to build a few turrets.
Enemy engagement.
Look who's trying to attack us, and Jerome is having fun. I like the idea that the Spartans have different weapons. Makes them easier to identify. Of course, Alice is the front Spartan with the MG. Yeah, like, oh, we definitely need a strong woman in our team. So, next turret is being under construction. Gauss cannon is being researched. Then we will build the next turret. Is it just me, or do I see way too many pixels over here? No, now it is okay. It's the level of detail.
Turret complete.
High res? Low res. In my opinion, it switches a bit too early. Well, since this is originally a very fast-paced game, optional, kill 20 vampires. Well, nothing easier than that.
Turret complete.
Okay, and after the defensors, we should be able to research the ceramic plating,
defense,
right?
Turret,
well, ceramic armor. And then we are completely set. So, and you get a flame mortar. You will become a missile tower.
Resources required.
And you will also be a flame mortar. Since I've seen so much infantry
turret
on this map here already.
Turret improved.
Dum da dum.
Turret improved.
I hate these waiting times. But I don't want to take it the risky way, alright? So, here we are going to build the elephant so that we can soon start sending our units.
Ceramic arm research.
Ceramic, ceramic. I don't care. Just about the proper pronunciation. Ooh, enemy vampires! So again, units with a death wish.
Warthog, roll. Yes, sir.
Yay, we have a Warthog. That Wolverine is taking way too much damage, if you ask me. So, the elephant is soon ready.
Got it! Rock and roll! Alright, let's hitch the elephant up to the FTL core and go from there. Right away.
Okay.
Orders right away.
Use the elephant to tow the core up to Apex base site. Oh, and I see sentinels. So we will definitely have to defend ourselves against them. Well then, time to get a few more Warthogs.
Turret upgrade. Enemy engagement.
Yay, more vampires that want to die.
All units.
Okay, I think with that small task force we are ready to go.
Destroyed on the ramp, the core will roll all the way back down. It's not going to be pretty.
And that is why I don't plan to have units behind the core.
Once the core reaches a flat area, it will no longer be in danger of rolling back down the hill. Get the core to level ground, and do try to avoid any unnecessary jostling.
Oh, we can have a second base here. Oh no, oh no, no Forge, don't die!
Forge is down.
Okay, I will heal him. Holy fuck, how strong is the defense here? He was able to take out a Spartan and Forge.
Forge is back up.
Okay, so these turrets are clearly infantry killers. And I will not accept losing a Wolverine here. Well, at least now our defense stands. And in the meantime, I lost a Wolverine. Great. Oh, and Flutter also attacking us. So, this mission will actually be a bit harder than I originally anticipated. That's good.
Ready to roll.
Oh, enemy sentinels. Well, nothing that we can't kill.
All units.
So, now time to build that base properly. We'll not let this disaster happen again. Oh look, an enemy swarm. We should have more resources and more units available. Oh, enemy bomber forms. They're also focusing the reactor. But I will not let such a small detail stop us. Yep, sentinels are also glass cannons.
Turret complete.
So now we got even a few reinforcements. Oh yeah, we will reach the goal. Warthog, good to go. So you are going to be a missile launcher, just in case the enemy comes with more sentinels and bomber forms. So, killing the vampires is also not really an issue.
Turret complete. Supply pad upgraded. Supply pad complete. Supply pad upgraded. Warthog, go. Turret improved.
Killed by scouts. A really honorable death.
Supply pad complete. Warthog ready. Turret improved.
So, and I guess we will spend the last two unit points for another elephant.
Pad upgrade.
Good to go. Warthog, regenerate healing target.
But first, time to heal.
Engagement. More resources required.
Yes. Warthog, ready to roll.
Vampires are so bad in ground attack. I can hardly believe it.
All units.
Well then, I think we are ready for moving. Ooh, infected grunts. And they look as ugly as I expected. So we have quite a strong ground army. So here we got affected jackals. Okay, well then.
All units.
Yay! A tentacle is again attacking us. Okay, enemy flood launcher. But nothing that we can't kill. Apparently this world is going to be infected by the flood because we carried some with us or something like that. But how? Because actually the drones did quite a good cleansing of our hull. Maybe some have hidden inside the ship or something like that. I mean, one of you guys in the community told me that actually the Flood are officially back due to a comic that they have been found of the Spirit of Fire, which is the ship that we are currently traveling with, so... That would actually make sense.
Enemy engagement.
Yes, you have the permission to move up.
All units.
Okay, enemy locust, strong enemy defenses. But it's nothing that we can't kill. So, time to research the bigger mag blast. So, also time to get to the next tech level.
All units, enemy engaged. Reactor improved.
Right away. Yeah, fuck it, we will just focus on the central building. Since that actually is faster.
All units.
So, and mech improved. I really like to hear that. Now time to get to the super mech blast.
Wingmen, research. Enemy engagement. More resources required.
More resources required. Yeah, sure. And here's another ramp. And here we will have probably to fight against a big sentinel force. But did we actually already kill all the vampires?
Station complete.
Or did we just now destroy the base that we're producing that was producing them? Hmm.
Mac improve.
Yay! Vampires!
Canister shell research.
And we got a skull to collect over here somewhere.
Complete.
And there it is. Bountiful harvest skull collected. Collected 8 skulls, yeah. Unfortunately, that's not all of them. So, in generally speaking, I have failed. I am a bad collector.
Turret complete.
So, apparently the flat buildings are still up. Oh, and they're still intelligent enough to use grenades.
Deflection plating research.
Just not strong grenades. Okay, it's time to move forward. Let's go, my pretties. And here's another enemy base. Yay, we won!
The core is taking damage.
The core does not care.
We have reached the target site. Orders?
Mission complete. Yay, we won.
Sergeant, engineers are on their way to rig the core. We're nearly there.
So, and we still got gold! Yes! Okay, only one mission and then we have reached the finale. Well, yeah. We have reached the finale now. Next mission is the finale. That is what I wanted to say. Yeah, I hope you liked it. If yes, please give this video a thumbs up. And if you have any feedback or questions, as always, just use the comment section. And if you haven't subscribed yet to the channel but want to be notified whenever something new is uploaded here, then just subscribe. You can always feel welcome. And yeah, with that, I say goodbye and see you next time in the finale of Halo Wars, the campaign.